I only have one question to ask you guys right now. It's a very important question. Is everybody here still in a good fucking mood tonight? That's all I really care about. That's all I want to know. It's important. And it's important you stay that way, because I am about to bum you right the fuck out with this song, that's for sure. There's been so many people that have asked us, you know, over this tour. They're like, oh, you're gonna talk to us about the songs and what they meant to you when you wrote them and, you know, where they came from and all that stuff. And I'm like, no, actually, I'm not. Because why the fuck would I want to go down that rabbit hole again, right? I mean, if anybody knows anything about this band and the songs we've written, you guys know that I've always wrote, yeah, like that's a fucking word today. It probably is with all the other bullshit going on in the world. I'm gonna make it part of the woke world. That's fucking, rotten is now a word. Fuck you. yeah, if you know anything about, you know, the lyrics and things that I've written about my life, it's always been about something that's affected me on an emotional level, good or bad, right? And this one, this one, you know, this one's been a little bit tough to get through because it's new. We wrote this on the latest record we just put out called Lighting Up the Sky, which I hope a bunch of people have already. Yeah. We're gonna do a few songs off that record for you right now. But this one, you know, this one kind of came at me out of nowhere. It was about 3 years ago now, I think, and the band, we'd all got into the studio together, and I think it was right around like February or March of 21, and we started to, you know, figure out some ideas, see what was working for the record, what wasn't working for the record, and start recording and writing and all this stuff. And right in the middle of it, probably about 3 months into the session of us writing this record, I was with somebody who I had been in a relationship with for about 7 years, and they just decided to do something very stupid and selfish and betray the relationship. And when that happened, it kind of like, you know, hammered me down a bit, and I went dark for a little while. But these guys, being my brothers for now, what, 30 years, we've been in a band, you know, they had my back, and they seen, you know, I was going through some shit, and I was in a lot of pain, my head was fucked up, my heart was fucked up at the time, and I just told myself, listen, guys, I need to take a little break here because, you know, I need to go heal. And so I did. I went back to my home, and I kind of just took some time to myself. I came back about 6 or 8 months later, and we continued the project, but I had the song that came to me in the meantime. So I played it for these guys, and, you know, they're like, listen, you know, we really like it, we should put it on the record. And I'm like, yeah, but it's this, you know, big power ballad, and I don't know, is that what we're doing on the new Godsmack record? We're gonna put a power ballad? And they quickly reminded me, they said, well, you did it with Under Your Scars, and it, you know, got over 100 million views, so maybe we do. Right? And I'm like, and they warned me though, they said, the only problem is if this song becomes a hit, you're gonna have to sing this motherfucker for the rest of your life. So, we decided to put it on the record. It's our new single, it's called Truth. But before I play it, I wanna give you the punchline to this whole story. These guys that I call my brothers, that have been with me for 30 years, I found out, Shannon came to me at one point, and he goes, now that you're better and everything's good, he goes, I do gotta tell you, when you were gone, he goes, we really felt bad that you were going through this shit, but we all said, you know what, he's gonna come back with a really big fucking song. And I go, are you kidding me? I'm sitting there in this dark fucking hole of hell, and these guys are betting on me like I'm some fucking Vegas side bet. Like, oh, son, you know, he got his heart broken, man. We're gonna get another number one song. Anyways, enjoy my misery. This is called Truth.
Thank you.
things you couldn't say. You just watch me walk away again. Always needing to be with someone else.